Oh, so you're one of the Faceless. Will you let me speak to the mother?
You think she would speak with a stranger? No, but you are on the right path if you wish to join our ranks. Be patient. What's your name?
Kyle Crane.
You have a long road ahead of you, Kyle Crane. Do not stray from it. And may this help you in your struggle. That's all we have to say to you for now.
You can leave now, newcomer.
Hello, stranger. Looking to...
Jazeera, who drew this?
Oh, that's not important. The kid keeps drawing them. I keep throwing them away.
Well, but what's it about?
Something the kid's hung up on. His mother took a job in Haran before the outbreak. Left him with his grandparents. She was supposed to send him a gift, I guess. But you know what happened. Doesn't matter. Just toss it.
So this whole time, the kid's been waiting on a present? Christ.
Sad, I know. But the sooner he gets used to being sad, the better.
Thank you.
Oh, God.
For. So, the kid's package isn't here. Maybe it was already out for delivery. Now, this looks like a clue. Thank you. Jazeer, I got that kid's present. Can you get it to him?
You risked your life to make a child happy. All I can say is thank you.
Jazeer, what's wrong? What's going on?
We don't have a clue. Everything seemed all right, and suddenly people started feeling sick. I hoped you'd know something about it.
I don't, but I'll see if I can figure out what's going on.
Yeah.
the shit went down.
No, he didn't.
What the hell?
What's going on? He's here! Get him!
What's going on? Don't hurt me. I give up. I give up.
Turn off that flashlight.
All right. All right, Chief. You got it.
But I've seen this uniform before. You're what's left of Ryze's gang, huh?
We're... I don't know. Exactly. They didn't tell me. I just joined.
Quit lying, asshole. What are you fuckers doing out here?
I don't know. I don't know!
You understand I'm a hair away from killing you, right?
Okay. Okay. I'll talk. But all I know is, the boss had a plan. Poison the water supply, loot everybody. We brought some corpses, threw them in the water.
Jesus, you sick bastards. Who's your boss? Where is he?
I don't know. I told you, I just joined. I didn't want to do it, I swear.
Yeah, just following orders? Let's find out what Jazeera has to say about that. See if he's in the mood to hear excuses.
Come on, Chief, don't do it. They'll fucking lynch me. I'm not gonna die! Not like that!
Hey, Jazeera, I'm at the pumping station. Send some people here ASAP. And don't let anyone drink this water.
What happened?
Bandits threw corpses into the water. Clean out the bodies and the water should clear up again. You got that?
Of course. Thank you. We'll take care of it as soon as possible.
Come on.
Haran? What the hell did they do to you?
I have been shown the error of my ways. They have opened my eyes to the truth, to the light.
Holy shit. Talk about drinking the Kool-Aid.
Mother, blessed by the sun, we praise you. Mother, embraced by the wind, we trust you. Mother, radiant with grace, come to us. Children of the sun, accept the mother's gift and stay true to her path. For your suffering, the mother thanks you.
What is this? So the biter that didn't attack me, I dreamed that?
The biter was real, but don't try it again. You're not protected by Mother's aura anymore. However, your soul and blood have been cleaned. Your resistance to the virus will last as long as you stay on the right path. Put your faith in the Mother. Continue what you started, and your questions shall be answered. We will contact you.
Lena? Come on, Lena!
Kyle!
Lena, thank God. Listen to me. I don't know how long it'll last, but I'm immune. I saw her, the mother. She spoke to me. I was in like a trance, and the zombies, they didn't attack me. Lena? Hello? Jazeer, that was one cryptic message.
I didn't want to get into details over the radio. One of the men from town just died from the water poisoning.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes, we all were. He was military, and he asked us to give away all of his possessions. The last thing we have left is this card. I don't know what its purpose is.
That's a military key card. I mean, if it's properly authorized, it could open any military electronic lock.
Well then, here, you take it. Maybe it'll help you. Besides, we wouldn't even know what to look for.
Yeah, thanks, Jazeer.
We all saw it. The Mother accepted you into the following. So we should accept you into our community, too. You are welcome now among the children of the Sun.
Thank you, Jazeer. Hey, Jazeer. Those bandits who took over Erkan's farm. Aren't you afraid they're gonna target you guys next?
Here we can handle them, but we're no soldiers. I won't send people to die out there. Well, your set of skills might come in handy in this situation. Just talk to Eski. She'll explain the kind of scum you'll be dealing with. And maybe try to find Polat, too. He used to work at Erkam's farm. Maybe he'll have something useful to tell you.